I'll give you a fright.
I will end you!
I'll make you pay for this!
Ora?
I will end you! I'll double jump! That one!
シャツはバット。
Yeah!
I'm sure to visit your grave!
Saw you back!
Yeah!
I knew fighting these clones would be a waste of time.
I can't sense any clones around here. I was probably the last one.
Oh, does that mean that 21 is gonna come back now?
Silence! Don't you people ever get nervous?
Don't waste your breath on them. Incoming!
Huh?
Well, you sure took your sweet time. I hope you are ready now.
Frieza!
21!
Well, you asked for it. It was really only a matter of time. Like a moth to a flame.
Every last one of you! You'll pay! You will pay! You will pay!
She's even angrier than I thought she'd be. Maybe the hunger is getting to her.
Who cares what kind of mood she's in? It doesn't change the fact we're going to destroy her!
I'll help out too. Stop her once and for all!
I'm glad you're enthusiastic. Charging in head first won't get us anywhere.
Come on, Piccolo, don't hide it. You're as excited as the rest of us.
Of course I am.
That's what I like to hear. Now we need to decide who's first.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I'm going to punish every last one of you! You hear me?
Are you talking to me? It is you who is about to be punished.
That's right, Lord Frieza. Let's pulverize him. Our power. Lord Frieza's power will have you on your knees.
You certainly have made quite the fool of me. Now it's time to return the favor.
I'm not backing down, so bring it on. Candy! 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 I'm going to turn you all into candy!
You are a tough one. Your durability and regenerative powers are quite astounding. You remind me of the tales I've heard about Majin Buu.
So, now it is abundantly clear that no one can possibly defeat 21 on their own.
No! Just you wait! I can regenerate in an instant!
Hey, Earthling inside Frieza! Can you link up with us at the same time?
You want us to all attack at the same time? That sounds kind of unfair.
Who cares about fairness at a time like this?
Okay, let's do it! I'll crank up the neutralizing machine, just in case it helps somehow. If we're lucky, the neutralization effect may go over the limit and restore your power!
But if it fails, we'll lose even more power than ever before.
That's it. We need to deal a fatal blow, or else 21 will go on, regenerating forever and ever.
It does seem like it's worth a try.
Not even I want a training partner this dangerous.
Okay then, it's settled. I'm going to set the energy output to 200%, so get ready.
Bulma, are you okay?
My power's fading.
That's better. My power is overflowing!
Me too!
It would appear to me that it has only worked on the three of us.
That's okay. You three should be fine on your own.
Yeah, that goes without saying.
Yeah, leave it to me.
Don't order me around.
Ka-me-a-me.
This is the last time I will ever look upon your fire face.
And now it's time to show you what true strength is.
Is it over?
Yeah, we did it!
Amazing! What a perfect victory, Lord Frieza!
Well, of course it was perfect. Did you actually think that I might lose?
Wow! You're amazing, Lord Frieza!
Hey, Frieza didn't finish her off on his own, you know. We attacked her too.
Silence! You wouldn't have gotten anywhere without Lord Frieza's power!
Don't kid yourselves. My attack was clearly the final act. That totally did her in.
No, you guys, my Kamehameha is what did it!
Don't. I can't believe he actually worked together with them to win!
Yeah. Well, let's just be happy that we managed to defeat her.
You're telling me. Goku did it again.
I could have taken her on my own if only my power had come back.
And now for you, the soul that is inside of me. I admit I had my doubts at first, but in the end you brought forth fine results. Out of respect for your excellent work, I'd like to enlist you in my army. Doesn't that make you happy? I knew it would. I knew it would! After all that, I have finally defeated that pest.
Congratulations, Lord Frieza!
I don't know why, but it seems like the seal that contains my power has been broken.
Oh, is that the case? So you're saying that we are finally free now?
At last! Lord Frieza's revival is complete! What a joyous occasion! At this juncture, I'd like to perform my dance of joy to express how delighted I...
No, not right now. Yet still, there's an even bigger battle left to fight.
That is exactly right.
Thought as much. I doubted you two would just quietly go away after all of this.
Of course, Goku. What fool would simply walk away with you standing right here, begging to be defeated?
Yes, indeed. Finally, I have the chance to pay you back for years of humiliation.
You never learn, do you? Looks like you just want to be sent right back to hell.
You filthy Saiyan! Do not forget your place!
All right, guys. Don't let your guard down. They've already regained all their power.
Which means I've regained mine as well. Now I can finally defeat them on my own!
As long as you keep doing bad stuff, I'll just beat you up as many times as I have to!
You must be dreaming. Time to wake up. I'm going to get my revenge and settle the score once and for all. There's one more thing. How long do you intend to remain inside me? I refuse to let anyone hinder my revenge. Now hurry up and get out! With that finished, we have no one left to interrupt us. Shall we begin our own battle? It's your turn to die